yourself.
Your ways, you could at least rid yourself of the debt collectors. You truly are a piece of work.
Oh, hey, I just remembered something I gotta do. Thanks for the help today.
We are not done speaking, Balthus.
In that case, let's hash it out over dinner sometime. Really get into it. Oh, and you can buy.
Well, there he goes. Again.
Take a possible. Play the pessimist.
I could never live like that, and I'd never want to.
I feel the same, but I think Holst disagrees.
Indeed. Though I know it to be foolishness, I can't help but admire his spirit.
Well, alright. We got about 40 to 50 minutes left on the stream. We can start the main story, the main chapter story. We got a new support though. Shaz and Hilda. Is this our last one? No, it's B. Alright. Host chosen. Not as good as the Dusker Heavy Soldiers. Grants enemy against lances. Lesser, what is this? Against tomes. Okay.
was trying to be careful, but I guess it didn't really work.
Well, you are some kind of master soldier, right? I'm starting to think you might not get yourself killed after all.
Huh, so now you approve of my approach? Why the change of heart?
I realized that taking the lead and fighting at the front is exactly what my brother does.
True, and they say Holst is the bravest commander in all of Leicester.
Usually, the commanders stay in the back so they can see the whole battlefield and give orders. But not my brother. Honestly, he can't stand being back there. He has to be leading the charge. That's why I used to worry myself sick every time he went off to battle. But at some point, I'm not sure when, I became convinced that my brother would never die.
What made you think that?
I'm not sure, but it's not like there's anyone out there who could beat him, right? When I realized that, it just seemed like a waste of time to worry about him so much.
If anything, you should be pitying the chumps on the other side.
Precisely. And then I realized, it's the same with you. You're just like my brother.
It's an honor to be put in the same category as Holst.
Now I know I'm wasting my time worrying about you, and it's not like I can stop you anyway. I actually hope you keep doing what you do, so I can take it easy in the back.
That's the plan. But I'm pretty sure I've seen you fighting up front with me recently. You even seem to be enjoying yourself.
Me? Enjoying myself? Please. Fighting at the front, it's because I have no other choice. The whole time I'm fighting, I'm wishing I could be cheering everyone on from the sidelines instead. You know, yelling stuff like, smash them good, and yeah, use those muscles!
Or like, Hilda, 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 like that.
Right? And remember, this is me we're talking about.
Super inspiring. Not so much.
I don't know. I think all that yelling would only annoy some people.
You obviously haven't experienced my phenomenal cheering skills firsthand.
Oh, I heard it more than enough in Three Hopes, Three Houses.
I'll cheer for you too. You'll see how inspiring it can be.
All right, sounds good. I'll keep an ear out.
Alright, let's go to... Oh, not yet. We can do... We can get more support by doing chores. Ooh, another new support. Let's go. Alright. No. I'm done with Raphael too, huh? Okay. Yeah, do this.
Counting on you both.
Very well. I will join you. Sure, I can help. We all must do our fair share. Can you make yourself useful?
Nobody wants to run a straight card, huh? Alright.
nothing to worry about with the two of you on the job.
I don't think I'm cut out for this. You take the lead, Claude.
Okay, but you're still going to have to pull your weight.
That went surprisingly well. We're like a dream team.
Something like that. I'm just glad you actually pitched in.
We all must do our fair share.
Whose support is it? Hosts and bosses. Sure. Supportable beat.
Fresh air. Time to get out of here and shake things up.
Sneaking off in the dead of night again, Balthus. Is it too much to ask that you not break every rule in the book?
Yeah, hey, Holst. Sure is a pleasant evening for a little stroll, yeah?
You can't honestly believe I'd fall for that. You know I'm going to have to write you up for this.
You have to do what you have to do, I guess. Or you could just come with me. What do you say?
If you haven't noticed, I'm trying to help you. Oh, very well. I'll join you.
That was fast.
An upstanding guy like you would never. Hold on, back up a sec. You're actually coming? You?
That's right, Balthus. On one condition. I decide where we're going tonight.
Fine by me. But what you gain here? You've never been one for bending the rules.
Make no mistake, I went through the proper channels to get leave to go off base tonight. For the both of us, actually.
Oh, okay. Wait, for me too? Your turn to share, pal. Hard as it is to believe, there are only so many tales about the storied king of Graveling, and you've
Very well. The truth is, Balthus, I'm gravely worried about Hilda.
Oh yeah? What's been going on?
Her behavior has been peculiar as of late.
She seemed fine when I ran into her today. You sure you're not just imagining things?
Oh, something is off. I'm certain of it. She's been giving me the cold shoulder.
Have you tried talking to her? You could ask what her deal is.
Of course I did. But whenever I try to broach the subject, she just walks away. I don't remember doing anything that would have made her so upset. What has happened to my darling little sister? Tell me, Balthus.
Don't look at me. I'm as stumped as you. Maybe she's just at that age where she wants some independence. But I hope she's still all, Balthy do this and Balthy do that with me, come to think of it.
Here I am, pouring my heart out, and you have the gall to brag about my sweet sister's attentions. Unbelievable.
You really lose your cool when it comes to Hilda, you know that? Let it be known that on this day, the mighty host, Defender of Leicester, revealed his true colors.
I'd gladly give up my reputation if that's what it takes to get Hilda back to normal.
I don't think that's gonna fix whatever's going on with her, pal.
Wait, that's it? That was weird. Alright. Okay. Oh, hold on. Why did I do that? I thought the game was gonna take me straight to the main stories for some reason. What is this called? Battle at Grunder Field. Sure.
No, it's nothing. Looks like we're coming up on Gronder Field.
And here I was, bracing for a ruthless attack the moment we crossed the Great Bridge.
It seems like Count Burgles wants to settle this the old-fashioned way. No tricks, just one soldier bashing into another. And look at that. He was nice enough to have his troops all lined up and waiting for us.
Those are all offensive formations. It's as if each battalion is a giant monster ready to pounce.
I thought the army that invaded Leicester was fearsome. This force, they are truly in a league of their own.
Your legs are shaking, Lawrence. Are you scared?
Don't be preposterous. I am merely quivering with excitement over the impending battle.
Hey, check it out. Looks like we'll be up against Gerald's company again today.
Yep. And this time, I'll slay the Ashen Demon for sure.
Well, my business is with their captain. I just wish there was a way I could speak to him.
You know Gerald?
Of course. I'm his apprentice. But I haven't seen him in years. Not since he left my village. Don't get me wrong. I'm not about to go easy on him just because he trained me. I want to take him on and show him how much stronger I've gotten.
Gerald's really tough. Don't get yourself killed, okay?
You don't need to worry about me. I'll get out of there if it turns out I'm no match for him. Then I'll just keep challenging him until I am.
Watch out for the mercenaries. But remember, our real target is the Imperial Army's top commander, Count Burgles.
You aren't confident you can handle him? Keep your distance. But not to worry, because I'll be the one to bring him to his knees.
I'm counting on that, Holst. Look alive, everyone. The battle's about to start.
Increase the might, ballista attack. Ooh, interesting. Increase the attack power of allies and ally strongholds. Persuade Petra. Not gonna persuade Petra. Hire mercenaries. Summon mercenaries to engage enemy forces. Reinforcement with deploy periodically. For protection, assign an archery to protect allies as they advance. Assign a healer to periodically heal allies. Yes, give me that one. Give me that one. I don't think I need archers to help me advance. Summon mercenary forces. Sure. Yeah, that works. Why not? Oh, I can only take 3 units for some reason. Well, that's gonna suck, isn't it?
My muscles will see me through.
I think I'm gonna take Ignons. I said Raphael as an adjutant. Bosses or Lasithia? I think Bosses has more. Yeah, go to Lasithia, sure. Okay, I can assign Leonie to Shaz. I don't need Raph. I don't need Raphael to share Lasithia to her. Ignaz is done with Lasithia. How about Claude? Okay, I can sign Lasithia to Claude. Hilda to Ignaz. Yeah. Alright.
I'll find alongside you.
will go well. I'm prepared to see this through.
Let's try this. Let's see how they take out Count Birdleaks. Let's start by capturing the strongholds on the front line. Not a problem.
Host?
No problem. I got it.
It isn't safe to have people charging up by themselves.
Yes, sir, that he wished to preserve his strength at the start, so that he might be fully prepared to face another bird.
He can handle himself, but try to keep an eye out for him.
Will you is target lock never gonna do anything? God, the target lock doesn't do anything. Dude, I cannot tell if the enemy like in front of me is the elite or just a random enemy, because they look exactly the same.